What's going on, guys? This is The Threat from Clash Nerds, and today we are going to start a new series on this channel called Introducing the Lads. Basically, what I'm going to do is I'm going to go through all of our members, starting with some of the older ones, and just kind of pointing out the different strats that our members use and the different personalities we have, and just a little background that they have with me and with the clan itself. So as you can see here, we're gonna go ahead and start with Ivan. Ivan has been in the clan ever since I can remember. He was here even before I joined, and I joined around War 60. So he's definitely been one of the most loyal members. So you can see he has his troops completely maxed for Town Hall 9. He's probably one of our more consistent throughout the entire Clash of Clans and Clan Wars, probably one of the most consistent. Me and Ivan have been lads ever since I joined. We had a little competition, which he ended up winning, so I concede there. But nonetheless, I'm just gonna let the members themselves choose the music for these videos, and then I'm gonna show a couple of attacks just to kind of show what they do and the different styles that our members have. So enjoy Ivan's attacks.
Since the 8th grade, got a different attitude, same face. Instrumentals, I have them on replay. Music, I never will betray. Baggy pants with some rubber bands. Had a white tee like I was stuck in man. See, the streets had me in some better hands. Since I thought so, so I stuck with that. Had a lot of friends, made a couple foes. I was always told, never trust a hoe. But a nigga was young, fresh off the jump, so I wasn't in part with the lingo. A look in the past got me laughing. Now all of my niggas be trapping. I'm stuck in this love, I can't get enough. I think I'm addicted to rapping. I'm back once again and I ain't leaving. Like bad cancer, you could keep treating. And I come back, homie, once again. I thought I told you I wasn't leaving. Throwback to my Chicago days, eating Rico Benny's after school days. Large pizza, five fries, I swear those were the good days. Now I'm stuck in the suburbs chasing a dream. Hate it when people compare it to me. My homie's been shot, my homie's been killed, and all of my shit has been taken from me. Been begging my mom to get out the hood. Feeling like Wayne, I'm misunderstood, but I do it for her. My brother and sister, I love them so much, so let's get out the hood. Wake up in the morning, always thinking to myself, man, I hate this 9-to-5, can I please go on somewhere else? Tired of overtime, especially for a shitty job. If my man just hear this song, I'll probably be done. But fuck it though, I'm 21 years and I'm chasing a dream and I'm trying to achieve. Staying up late till the moon goes away and the sun has appeared. I don't like to sleep cause it feels like I'm wasting my time. Dreaming about shit that replays in my mind. If I try hard enough and I put in the hours, I know it was destined for it to be mine. Couple of people not vibing, bopping their heads up in silence. Listening close, digging the lyrics, I'm not even talking about violence. Actions speak louder than words, and you know that I put in the work. Expressing the way that I feel in a mic, not forever be captured in words. I'm hoping that people will give me the chance to show the whole world what I got. If they don't, I respect that too. Doesn't mean that I'm going to stop. Do it for me and I promise my niggas that we're gonna be at the top. Trapping these rappers with balls that I fit and cuffing they bitch like a cop. Ha.
Yeah, smoking in London while the snow fall. In another country, so pardon me for the roll call. Damn, who would have thought the fan base was this immense? On the first fucking train in Paris, so part of my French show sold out. Fans in line, even though it's cold out. Yeah, touring Europe, getting Swiss cheese. Many said I'd never attain it, now I'm like, bitch, please, what up? Allow me to open up the verse with something so diverse. Let the flow immerse, hold up, watch it disperse. Visions of Biggie, Big L, and Tupac just looking at me. From the gates of heaven, why the police booking at me? Open your mental, why bitches give me brain with no dental? Y'all probably think I'm crazy for touching this instrumental. Shout out my cousin Ego, he know this shit sentimental. Been doing this shit for my dogs, holding down the kennel. My ex hit me talking about she wanna make up. But on the real, I got no time for cover girls. Music is my main bitch, no time for other girls. I'm finna blow like Hiroshima, my demeanor get meaner. Watch me elevate to arenas. Me without the mic, that's like Martin without the Gina. Venus without Serena. Now these thirsty bitches on the dick, we call that Aquafina. I used to bust tables till them tables turn. And everything I have attained is everything everything I've earned. And everything I rap about is everything I've learned. So hopefully the listener can position a situation where they don't get burned, and they can learn from my mistakes like I've learned from the greats. To do whatever it takes, for heaven's sakes, open your mind. This shit one of a kind, elegant and refined, irrelevant to the swine. What's the deal? Whipping through LA in a coupe de ville on the real. To various people I do appeal cause of skill. So this the type of shit I'm gonna keep making that make MCs break fast like flapjacks and bacon. Rest in peace to Big and many other fallen soldiers. Never Hollywood, I'm grinded like a cup of Folgers. Bitch, I told ya, allow me to open up your mind and mold ya, indulge ya within this shit I call the second renaissance. The system broken, they set logic in for maintenance, cause all you whack rappers couldn't break chains to make sense. I'm back again with another argument about how much I'm black again, fighting for credibility from the lack of blacker skin. It's kinda funny how your pigment determines how people perceive you. That's ignorant. Ain't seen my mama in a minute, cause growing up she called me a nigga that would never amount to nothing. Racism from my own mama, left home cause of drama. But I can make it in a rap game. Look at Obama, you ain't been in my shoes. You don't know my story, you don't know what's in store. But bitch, I stocked the inventory. Fuck a critic with the balls to try to tell me how I feel. You wasn't with me as a child, never once did you feel the pain on my stomach that manifested from the lack of meals. Headed to the soup kitchen on foot by the lack of wheels. We aim to keep it real, and hell no, we ain't never missing. Came a long way from eating when government gave permission. If you think these lyrics ain't deep, you too stupid to listen. Just an outcast with a mission and spit to whoever listen. Bitch, it's logic. I seen a lot of shit I shouldn't have, but never forgot it though. Brothers on the corner selling crack like it was nada though. Walk inside my kitchen, baking soda all up on the floor. Police banging on the dough while gripping the 44. I was just a youngin', but this type of shit I seen before. Y'all see a white boy, but my daddy a Negro. Half-breed motherfucker, grip the mic and heat flow. I just wanna spread love, they want me to bleed slow. I just wanna keep the peace and help people. Give some of this money that I'm making to the people. So if you hating on me, goddamn, you evil. And just don't understand, cause I'm flyer than Knievel. Been through a lot of shit, but I keep it on the deep low. Never busting in them streets, but I keep it Jeep though. I ain't in the fairy tales, I'm just me, ho. Only thing I talk about is everything that we know. I heard you got a fucking problem, bitch, I bet I beast. Ain't no need of reach, I don't need a piece. I just kill them with kindness. Yeah, we leave them deceased and tell it like it is. So now you gotta capiche. Let show me
bring
what
it
up.
Back down. They think it's a game right now, yeah. But it ain't the same right now. Know my name right now, yeah. Back where I came from now. We gon' live it up till we bring it back down. They think it's a game right now, but it ain't the same right now. Know my name right now. Back where I came from now. We gon' live it up till we bring it back down.
I hope you live a long life hating and watch every Grammy just to see who they nominating. So successful they probably say I signed with Satan. But I got God on my side, always down to ride. Don't get it twisted, I ain't perfect in the least. I'm still all up in your girl jeans like a crease.
Like a crease.
Matter of fact, like a geneticist. These rappers' records coming out, they so repetitive. Shout out my homie Chance, piece of Skizzy Mars. Rap Pack, homie Castro be dropping bars. It's all love, man, this shit is ours. They never thought I'd make it shooting for the stars. Yeah, I'm a born sinner, but it's a cold world. Shout out my homies that know me, can't forget my old girl. But that's a touchy subject like a priest, whoa. I heard y'all finally eating over there, we got a feast though. Keep it Rap Pack.